scholarship, and research. Fair use is a use permitted by copyright statute that might otherwise be infringing. Nonprofit, educational, or personal use tips the balance in favor of fair use. Scholarship and research. Fair use is a use permitted by copyright statute that might otherwise be infringing. Nonprofit, educational, or personal use tips the balance in favor of fair use.
I was in bed last night. I was laughing.
Did you just do this? Like I have hair behind? What? I just tucked my hair behind my ears. Like I have long.
I had never seen a white girl before. I had never seen nobody named Rebecca or Samantha or Elizabeth. You know, I was around Lakeishas and Sharondas and Shakita, you know. That was my girls. And when I seen Elizabeth, man, oh my God, she was cute. She had red hair and her cheeks were like rosy, like a cartoon, like Charlie Brown. And one thing a white girl could do that just blew my mind, she could put her hair behind her ear. And it just, oh my God. That was so sexy to me. I was like, holy shit. Do that again, Elizabeth. She's like, what are you talking about? Oh man, I was in love with her from that day on. I followed her everywhere. Please put your hair behind your ears for me, just for the day. Lavelle, I'm sick of doing this with you.